mural unveiled this morning for Women's Equality Day honors 250 accomplished women from Utah's past and present. But a new study shows that Utah ranks dead last in our country when it comes to gender equality. ABC4's Rosa Nguyen explaining the possible reasons and how experts think we can bridge the gap.
Seeing yourself on a large mural is a surreal experience for anybody, even for Utah's first lady, Jeanette Herbert.
It just shows that, you know, women have a real role to play in society, and they have stepped up to that role.
This new mural in downtown Salt Lake City debuted on Women's Equality Day and the 100th anniversary of when the 19th Amendment granted women the right to vote. It honors 250 accomplished women from Utah's past and present, including Representative Sandra Hollins.
It's humbling.
But according to a new study from Wallet Hub, Utah still has a long way to go. For the third year in a row, our state ranked dead last in the entire country when it comes to women's equality. On average, women in Utah only earn about 74 cents for every dollar earned by men. Economists say some of the reasons include more women choosing to have children, leading to absences that hurt their tenure and experience, choosing lower paying careers, and having lower college graduation rates.
You know, for me, it was disappointing to hear. But also for me, it tells me that I still have a lot of work to do and that I need to stay on the front line working to change that.
Changing that won't happen overnight, but experts say we can start by electing more women to positions of power, prohibiting employers from asking about previous pay rates, and requiring businesses to provide equal pay for equal work. Reporting in Salt Lake County, Rosie Nguyen, ABC4 News.